everyone. It's me, Dawn from Waitress.
You know what? This wig I actually am not mad about. I think it's cute. It's like a cute, it's got a cute like ombre fade. I tried to do like the half up thing like she does, but it didn't. On a wig, it didn't look good. But I think this is still cute. Happy Friday. Today is day 195. Oh my gosh. There's still some really good songs coming up. So everyone, get ready. I'm so excited. Oh, this has pockets. But if you couldn't tell, today's song is When He Sees Me from Waitress. I don't have my ring light on, but there's still kind of a glare on these glasses, but I have to wear the glasses. You guys, I'll be honest. I'm not a huge fan of this song. I think because it's just so like, it's like a lot. But gotten quite a few requests for it, so. And I've done She Used to Be Mine and What Bacon Can Do, so thought I would give you something a little different. Honestly, might keep this one. This is cute. But, you know, it can, well, maybe with the glasses. Aw. Ooh, who is she? Okay, anyway. I've got a karaoke track that has some backup vocals, and I'm really excited about it. I'm gonna give you the accent, the twang. I'm gonna put it in there. I have sweatpants on under here. Okay, everyone have a great day and enjoy some Waitress. A friend is here. Aw, are you precious? Look at his face. I just hold his head. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what?
What?
I don't like guessing games, or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger whom I talk too fast, or ask me questions about myself before I decided that. He can ask me questions about myself, he might sit too close, or call the waiter by his first name or eat Oreos, but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it, what if he runs the other way and I can't hide from it?
Maybe just
a I'm not defensive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating. Why a certain suitor stands in line, I've seen in movies, most made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable life. Sorry, girls, but he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be.